charge of a Ebonyi parish here in Abakleki. My message to all of us this afternoon is to look unto Jesus Christ. 1 John chapter 4, verse number 4 says, greater is he that lives in us than he that lives in the world. The Bible is assuring us that we should not entertain any fear. We shouldn't allow phobia of COVID-19, coronavirus, or the pandemic, or any other disease or sicknesses that is ravaging the entire world. For Christ that lives in us is able to deliver us. The Bible said that which is not planted by him, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, shall be uprooted. If he dwells and they live in us, whatever the enemy might have unknowingly to us planted shall be uprooted. The Bible tells us, at the mention of the name Jesus Christ, every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus is Lord. I pray for you this afternoon. Would you know what you are passing through as a person? Have you contacted the deadly sickness? Or are you frightened of it? I speak these words of consolation and this message of hope using the name Jesus Christ. That which is tormenting your body, harassing your spirit, I command it to pack out of your body. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus said that his purpose of coming is to give us life, and the life in abundance. That is John 10:10. Receive this healing in abundance. Receive life in abundance. In the name of God, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.